So, this is a pebble that I found on the beach. I'm not even sure which beach. It could be Langland, it could be Pultdee, many years ago. And it's absolutely beautiful. It really is like a piece of natural art to me. It's got like a sort of magic eye in the middle of it as well, which I think is lovely. And the reason it's so special to me is that I've collected pebbles for years and years and years. And I suppose they symbolise, this symbolises my love of the sea. And that's so linked to my love of Swansea. Swansea and Gower, of course. So when we were kids and we lived in Tregoth, my mum would take us in the summer holidays on the bus to Caswell Beach, which was fantastic. And then the 2 weeks my dad was off, we'd go in the car. We were quite well off to have a car, actually. I was the envy of some of my friends in St. Joseph's School, Greenhill. And we would go to Oxwich Beach and have picnics. And then when we got older, when we were teenagers, we started to go to Pultdee Beach. And my mum got into collecting pebbles. And Pultdee is one of the best beaches for collecting pebbles because, I think because there was a quarry there, I'm not sure. Anyway, you just got beautiful shapes and patterns and sizes. So I may have got this in Pultdee, but also Langland is fantastic. And I go to Langland a lot now. I go swimming there a lot in the sea. So that's it, really. That's it. That's about me and Swansea and the sea. And my love of it.